You excited?
I'm tickled to death. This is a big thrill for me. You know, I've waited a lifetime to get the opportunity to come out here and sing on the same stage as a lot of my idols.
Yeah. Who influenced your music?
Well, my mother and father early on got me started playing Bob Wills music around the house, mm-hmm. and Elton Britt, Buck Owens, Patsy Cline, Jim Reeves, a lot of great, great people. Then I got stupid and grew up, started listening to rock music.
Kind of got off the stuff and off got the trail off the, there for
off
a
the beaten
while.
Track, but it was a great upbringing, and a lot of those people were early influences. Yeah.
Your dad was an attorney who mm-hmm. also played bluegrass music.
A little bit. He played the banjo and comes from a musical family. His brother Gene played, and his mother, Virginia, played the piano like it was going out of style. My mother played the harmonica.